Good evening. This man here is George W. Bush. And according to newly released White House documents from the year 2004, it turns out that the George W. Bush administration was conducting a classified review of the president's secret emergency powers, which they believe granted the president access to not only limit the travel of Americans' passports, but also it gave the president access to a kill switch, which could turn off internet access to all or most Americans. Let's go through it all together.